Hey there, health-conscious individuals. Welcome back to our channel. Today, we have a treat for you literally. We're going to share some delicious and guilt-free dessert ideas that will satisfy your sweet tooth while supporting your weight loss goals. So, get ready to indulge in some healthy desserts. Let's dive in. When it comes to weight loss, many people believe that desserts are off-limits. But fear not. We've got some mouth-watering options that are both nutritious and delicious. These desserts are packed with wholesome ingredients and are sure to satisfy your cravings without sabotaging your progress. Our first healthy dessert idea is a refreshing fruit parfait. Start by layering your favorite fruits, such as berries, sliced kiwi, and diced mango, in a glass or bowl. Then, add a dollop of Greek yogurt or a dairy-free alternative, followed by a sprinkle of your choice of nuts or granola. Repeat the layers until you reach the top. This dessert is not only visually appealing, but also provides a healthy dose of fiber, vitamins, and antioxidants. Craving something creamy and chocolatey? Look no further than our next dessert idea, chocolate banana ice cream. All you need are ripe bananas, cocoa powder, and a blender. Simply peel and slice the bananas, freeze them until solid, and then blend them with a tablespoon of cocoa powder until smooth and creamy. You can add a touch of vanilla extract or a sprinkle of cinnamon for extra flavor. This guilt-free treat is a great source of potassium and antioxidants, and it will satisfy your chocolate cravings without the added sugars and unhealthy fats found in traditional ice cream. Chia seed pudding is another fantastic option for a healthy dessert. Combine chia seeds, your choice of milk, almond, coconut, or soy, and a natural sweetener like honey or maple syrup in a jar or bowl. Stir well and refrigerate overnight. In the morning, you'll have a creamy and satisfying pudding that's rich in omega-3 fatty acids, fiber, and protein. Feel free to add your favorite toppings like fresh berries, shredded coconut, or a sprinkle of cinnamon for added flavor. Baked apples are a warm and comforting treat that's incredibly simple to make. Start by coring an apple and placing it in a baking dish. Fill the center with a mixture of oats, cinnamon, and a drizzle of honey or maple syrup. Bake the apple in the oven until it's soft and fragrant. The result is a delicious dessert that's high in fiber and antioxidants. Serve it with a dollop of Greek yogurt or a sprinkle of chopped nuts for some added crunch. Our final healthy dessert idea is perfect for hot summer days: yogurt berry popsicles. Blend together your favorite berries, Greek yogurt, a splash of honey, and a squeeze of lemon juice. Pour the mixture into popsicle molds and freeze until solid. These homemade popsicles are a fantastic alternative to store-bought options, as they're low in sugar and packed with vitamins, probiotics, and antioxidants. And there you have it. 5 delicious and healthy dessert ideas that won't derail your weight loss journey. Remember, treating yourself to a dessert doesn't mean compromising your goals. With these recipes, you can satisfy your sweet cravings while nourishing your body with wholesome ingredients. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and hit that notification bell for more tasty and healthy recipes. We'll be back soon with more inspiring content to support your journey towards a healthier lifestyle. Thank you for watching, and remember, you can have your dessert and eat it too, just make it a healthy one. Stay sweet and see you in the next video.